I, in the box also was another lace front, magic lace. Oh, Newborn Free. That's the brand name with for the pretty. And also for, see, I got some new wig heads. So now I'm going to have those on wig heads. That's my Mariah back there. This is the Magic Lace 57. It's this one in the picture. Real long. They took her out of the box that she came in. And watch this. Oh my goodness. Am I going to have fun with this or what? It's just like forever long. As a hobby, I belly dance. And so I haven't practiced in a while. So I can't wait to wear her with my costume. She'll be gorgeous. And I'm wearing the First Lady. You might have seen the tutorial, the video on this. I showed how to cut the lace and put her on. I haven't glued her down. I just kept her on because I went right back over to my haul box and opened it up and found this one. This is a 1B30. So I think she's going to be really, really pretty. The lace is hard. It's got 1, 2, 3 combs, adjustable straps, ear-to-ear lace, no lace in the back. It's got a few little, what looks like baby hairs or little flyaways, nothing major. So I'm ready to see how it's gonna look. Hold on. Wow, the lace is really hard on it. You really have to maneuver the lace. Kind of pokey. Let's see. I like the hairline so far. Hairline looks really good. Looks really fun, really natural. Big, really big. I like big hair though. And apparently, it doesn't go that as long as you would think. Probably just right about there. So that's pretty good. Pretty good. Color's nice. The wave is nice. I had gotten another one, which I haven't shown. It's a Harlem 125. That on the picture, it shows this kind of a flow. But when you get it, it's got a real tight curl in it. This one came with the wave already in it. So I don't know what brushing's going to do. Because as I've said a million times, I'm like a brush fanatic with this hair. And so, you know, I love the brushing and the combing. So I don't know. And I'll have to see if it takes heat and get back to you. All those comments will be in the comment boxes as I learn more about the hairs that I'm fooling with. But this is going to look great with some makeup on and all that stuff. It's going to be really pretty. So this is, again, the Magic Lace ML-57 Newborn Free. I got it from Rocky Trading Company. I had ordered another one, but it didn't come. But I got this and a dozen of the little glues. It says weave glue. So I'm hoping, when I looked up lace glue, it gave me that. So I'm hoping that this is the same thing. There's no little metal tabs. There's nothing. But it's a real tight cap. I didn't have to even pull the drawstrings. It's real tight as opposed to the Janet, which isn't tight at all. I mean, it's very, very big. So I'm going to cut the lace off and get this one ready. I've got to make a run to the store. And I really like her. Probably just going to wear her. It's kind of cool. All right. Thanks a lot. And sorry I did so many in one day. I didn't get dressed up or changed. I'm still in my college sweater. I'm getting my PhD in organizational management from Capella. And I'm a national best-selling author. So I've got a lot going on, which is why I'm looking for the new look. No time to let things slide with the hair. My website is www.michellemcgriff.com for my novels. www.theveganwriter.com for my recipe book and what I'm doing there. And then I'm also working with, when you hear the music on my videos, I'm working with my partner, DeLion Records, and I put his music on my videos to try to get him out there. Just a lot going on. Really exciting time. So anyway, I'll get back with you. And I'm sorry, I apologize for being so goofy. And I also apologize for some of the hot mess hair. It's all so beautiful. And I just wish I knew how to do it better. I'm hoping with the wig heads, I can start working it out. Anyway, have a great day. And you'll see this again with some pictures on my Facebook page. Thanks. Bye.